Alright, hello, family, friends. This is Euro Truck Simulator 2, and I'm doing this for my mom so we can travel the world. Yay! And we love 18-wheelers, so this is a game just specifically for people that love just to relax and drive a truck. And you can actually design them too as well and upgrade them and things like that. So, let me go ahead and get started. And I'll show you what all it entails. You can. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, so mom, I don't think I can get to Paris. So let me see what I can do. Where I'm located right now. Looks like. For some reason. Let's see. We can do. Let's go into zone. I don't know if I've got any for Paris. It actually, what happened was there was a new update, so it just basically put me back to where I was. So we'd have to like completely start all over again. Let's see. Let's go here. Looks like we're going to be transporting. We got 55 minutes to get there. And we have to be there at 10:48 p.m. Right now it's. I don't know what time it is yet. Oh, it's 3:13 p.m. Okay, let's take this one. Alright. Okay, Mom, you ready? This is my garage. Alright. Okay, let's back it up. Whoa. Alright, let's see how well I do. I'm pretty sick, so. Oh, you can't run red lights. You get a ticket, so you gotta be careful to turn your signal on. All this lovely stuff. I think I forgot to sleep. Alright, I'm here to pick up the package. Alright, what we got? That's the one I want right there. It's not that far. Alright. Alright, turn. There we go. I've already recorded once before, so I'm hoping. That is pretty loud anyway. Let's see if we can make it there. I'm hoping we can make it there. Alright, hold on. Got traffic coming. You can also turn on the music if you'd like to. Like, I don't know. I've got certain favorites that I like. So let's see what they're playing on the radio. Come on. Give me a radio station. I gotta be there. Alright. Stop. Alright, we're back. Sorry, it took forever to find a station I liked. There we go. Now we're scratches on your vehicle, and you'll have to replace, you know, you'll have to go to the mechanics and then get it fixed. So you just gotta be really careful. If you don't have, if you start off with not your own truck, but working with other companies, you're gonna basically not have to pay for any mechanics work or nothing. So. Okay, are you gonna go? You're gonna go, aren't you? Yeah, just go, honey. It's better than getting risked losing my payload. It'll deduct basically when you drop it off. But you make sure you obey the law. The speed limit is down there at the bottom of the GPS. It says, oh, now it says 90 or 70. It's in a circle numbered. Now it says 90. Yeah, it's 90 now. I won't actually go 90 though. I usually get over though. Make sure there's nobody in my lane. I've gotta go. I can't remember where we're going exactly, but I do know we have to be there. Ooh, that was weird. I'm sorry, I'm doing this while I'm sick. It's just, this is a relaxing game, so. I'm just gonna get on here and drive. It's 60 here, over 60. Ooh, that truck came awfully close. You can also put it on cruise control, so you can do other things while you're driving.
Een bezig mannetje, Iggy Pop, hij huppelt als een halve gek op het podium.
Just pay attention to your load, make sure you're not crossing the line, you might hit somebody. You can also hire drivers once you update your garage. You buy a garage, it's like 180,000 to upgrade it. And then you can get through a bank loan to get your truck if you'd like, but you basically have to drive a lot to make it up, which is cool. Once you also have to get gas, and I'm kind of fatigued, so I really need to get to a hotel or something and sleep. So hopefully pretty soon we'll find a rest area. I've never not been so fatigued that I need to go to sleep yet, so we'll find out. I mean, you guys can take a look around. It's a little tough when you're driving, but I mean, you can definitely look forward. Farmland, trees and flowers, you'll see horses and cows and farmland, and such a relaxing ride, especially when you have music going.
These are the very words she uses to describe.
Get over.
She said a good day.
Looks like we got a sharp turn. I'm over the line here. Come on, baby. I got traffic behind me. Ooh, I almost clipped that sign. Looks like it's getting a little dark. Turn on the lights. Turn. Thank you. Still 60 through here.
Son, he longed to tell him all the reasons for the thing.
I should be able to make it.
He came along.
Oh no. That's me getting tired. I've never heard that sound before. Oh crap. I'm not gonna make it. I am so freaking tired. Please make it, make it, make it, make it, make it. You know the nearer your destination, the more your slip sliding away. What happens if I fall asleep? We'll find out, I guess, if I fall asleep. Super fatigued. I got plenty of gas though. You can always check on your map to see if there's a rest area close by. But it looks like I don't see anything up ahead. Oh, look at the mountains in the background. I know you're tired. No, I'm tired. No, I'm not really. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. It's a pretty tunnel. Never been here. Shoot, I'm in the red. Okay, this might be a short trip. Here, let's double check.
Dit is Radio 2.
There's a gas station, that's it. I'm still so far away. There was nothing. Well, there might have been. Yeah, I should have slept while I was down there. Or I should have slept there. Dang it. Oh well. Oh! If I could just make it there! They do have one. Alright. Let's see if I can make it. Let's hope. Let's pray. No, don't fall asleep! We're almost there, baby. This music's gonna put me to sleep. Come on, girl. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it. It's like 63 here and I'm going like 80. I got a speeding ticket. It's right up there. It's right up there. Come on, baby. Come on. Alright, come on. We gotta pull off here. I just need a couple of minutes of sleep and I'm good. Please just make it there. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, come on. Alright, we need to push through here. Oh no, the customer expect delivery very soon. Make sure you arrive on time. I'm sorry. Oh. A little late, but hey, I needed sleep. It was coming. Well, you get to see some nighttime driving. It's a little prettier in the daytime, though. Thing about, you know, doing this, that's like, you know, how you estimate everything and things like that. So, well, we got started pretty late anyway. Alright, we're gonna go straight. Don't run those red lights. Nobody wants a speeding ticket or a ticket for running a red light. So, oh, now the radio comes on.
Brother, I tried to write. pen to paper, but I was frightened. I couldn't seem to get the words out right. Right, quite right.
Hmm. This is basically just whatever you want to do. Let's get more money. You can also do flammables. Class 2. Go ahead and try that. Alright, so that's pretty much it now that I dropped off the cargo. And then you basically. Whoa. I think I could tell you a little bit more about it. Let me just go ahead and turn this music off real quick. I don't know if it's too loud or not. Okay, you can also play music while you're, you know, going across the world and stuff, but, you have new upgrades that you could put on your vehicle, depending on what you can upgrade it with, the chassis and things like that. Yeah, you also have, cabin adjustments, configure lights installed, set up mirrors, reposition your driver's seat, diagnostics, if you ever wreck your vehicle, let's see, my engine needs work, transmission does, chassis a little bit, cabin. And then you just go ahead and the only way that you could be able to get those fixed is go to a place to get it fixed. Which is not that, I think there might be some around here too. You also go to the bank, and I've got a loan out for the $50,000 because I made $70,000. Doing jobs for everyone else. Now that I have my own truck, I gotta pay this loan, and it's $1,446 a day. So, and with the money that I have, you can repay. See, my loan was left to repay is $45,000. I've got in my account $63,000, so I can go ahead and pay for it, and then take out another loan. $180,000 is what I need to upgrade my garage. Now you have a garage. Let's see. And it's just me. Here's your slots for all the other drivers that you have. Your truck maintenance, fuel for drivers. Right now, I mean, I can upgrade. It's $180,000 is required. So, and then you upgrade, and you can have these garages all over, I think, all over the place. If you find them, you can buy them. So the more money you get, the better. You also have recruitment agencies that you can go to and hire drivers. So those are really, really neat too as well. So right now I'm pretty much a loner. I kind of do things on my own. I switch between me and Michael, so. So, Mom, if you want to see me actually get to Paris, and I'll try to get that video in to you when we get there. So, all right. Well, if you want to know any more questions or have any comments, you want to just comment below. If you like the video, press like. Whoop whoop. And hopefully, I get better and I can do some more videos. All right, you guys, take care. Peace out.